Obviously, for me, it's exciting when you could add even more playmakers. And I always joke about we got enough talent on defense. Let's add more guys to the offense. So I'm excited about David and Riley and everyone else we've added, and Cordero and Mike through free agency. So we got so much talent, and it's going to be awesome being in year two of this offense. We just know what to expect.
For the full video, click the link above. I'm Kevin Jackman with News Radio 780 and 105.9 FM WBBM.